Hey guys, this is Nerf Silk on Mods. I'm Matthew, and today we'll be reviewing the Orange Mod Works Solid Stage 2 for the Retaliator. And since we already have the Stage 1 in here, this is more like an upgrade. So let's get to it. So you want to start with taking off all the attachments and unscrewing the body. So now we've unscrewed it, and I'll start taking it apart. And you gotta take this stock adapter off the back. And here's the inside of the gun. So once you open it up, it comes with the reach, bolt, sled, and a package of other stuff, like the silicone grease and the stickers. So essentially, we just have to trade out all the parts in the Retaliator with what you see here. Just pull this back, take it out. So now you have to, you know, take this and put it together as you see here. You don't have to have the trigger catch, but you can add that in. It's optional. So you have to put the rod in order to keep these two pieces together. So now since we got it in, we add in the O-ring. Grease it. So now we put the O-ring on this one. So now you're gonna have to shove this into here. And take this and put it into this end. So now you have to put it in. Push these forward to lock it. Okay, so now we're gonna put this little thing in here. Start by jamming it in like this. Pushing it down. It locks. And then we're gonna place the trigger in. So now you put the main spring in. What you need to make sure of is you need to keep this slide in line with the bolt sled. And you also gotta make sure this is deep in there and locked down. And that this is lined up with the track inside the shell. So, like it is on the other side. So now we're gonna screw it back together. Don't forget to add in the attachment catch. Right here. And let's screw it back together. Now we're gonna screw the rest of the gun back together. So we tested this gun and we find that it's really powerful, but it does lose accuracy as expected. The trigger feels really nice. You can really feel it inside the gun. And, you know, I would definitely recommend this mod. It's really cool. So you can find the link to this kit in the description below. Thanks for watching Nerf Soak on Mods. I'll see you next time.